Okay, before I actually start attaching any of that part of the book, I want to show how I'm going to work with these two, just the two larger file card looking pages that I've created. Each one is going to have a pocket on the back side because that's where my gusset space is. The front side is flush with the front cover, so the pocket is going to be on the back of each of these because that's where I have the most room to work with. So to attach my pocket and at the same time have my layering of the book page that's going to act as my pattern paper. So I'm not worried about the tabs. I'm going to go back and make another tab to go there, and I haven't decided what I'm going to do to do that yet. But I want to incorporate this and this to become one layer. So I have trimmed this piece so that it fits inside all of those scored lines for creating the half-inch tabs. So everything is going to get glued down on the back side of this. Then my adhesive is going to get all over the back side of that. Then it's going to be glued just inside that fold line, so nothing is inhibited. When it hinges, it will cover this perfectly up to the tab point, and there will be no half inch piece like this showing on the inside that any of my cards can hang up on when I'm trying to put them in the pocket, or whoever ends up with the book trying to put them in the pocket. So that's going to become my layer all at one time for covering my background and then the pocket. Then this pocket is going to get covered with this section of one of the pages in the book because I just loved it. I thought it was so cool. And I can trim that down perfectly to layer right over this and it be the little watercolor depiction of the cans of olives. So, I'm going to get started on putting them together and then show you as I do them.